Afghanistan recently signed a deal with the European Union to take back unlimited number of refugees following months of negotiations. According to reports, EU had threatened to withdraw aid to Kabul if it disagreed to cooperate with the process. After Syria, Afghanistan is the second most common nationality among asylum seekers in Europe, with close to 200,000 arriving in 2015.